too, that I think you don't want to come to that. I would like to say too that I had talked to a lot of people and they were really not crazy about going ahead and trying to change out the garbage contract right now, because just like Mr. Stanley said, man, he's a good guy, he's a good contractor, he does have the citizens out getting the cans for the people that can't bring them to the front of the building, front of their residence. I'm also about to thank the chief on his appointment to the FEMA board, just to go to Washington, Kentucky, and we don't have to pay for it. FEMA's gonna pay for it. But congratulations, chief, on your seat on the board.